Kalmia latifolia, common name is mountain laurel. What to remember about Kalmia latifolia? Please remember Kalmia latifolia for heart affections, especially rheumatic heart disease and rheumatism with gout. Generalities: pains, sticking, darting, pressing, shooting in a downward direction, attended or succeeded by numbness of the affected part. Adapted for acute neuralgia, rheumatism, and gouty complaints, especially when heart is involved as a sequelae of rheumatism or gout. Please remember RHD, rheumatic heart disease. Kalmia latifolia is an important drug for RHD, rheumatic heart disease. Head vertigo when stooping or looking downward or leaning forward like spigelia. This is a characteristic of sinusitis. Spigelia is important drug for maxillary and frontal sinusitis. Eyes and vision, severe stitching pain in right eye and the orbit, stiffness of orbital muscles of eyeball muscles like rota and spigelia, even turning of eyes is very painful in Kalmia latifolia. The pain in eyeball and the headache, which begins from sunrise, it rises very high to the noon and it ends or decreases at sunset. Sunrise to sunset headache like natrum viraticum. Heart, please remember Kalmia latifolia for myocardial infarction, the severe darting pain at heart region, heart diseases which are developed because of rheumatism or heart complaints alternate with rheumatic pains. The characteristic of Kalmia latifolia that pulse of Kalmia is very slow, 30 to 40 per minute. Pale face and cold extremities. Albuminuria is characteristic. Fluttering of heart. Palpitation. Worse from leaning forward. Gouty and rheumatic heart. Tachycardia with pain in the heart region. This is a very good drug for angina pectoris, or you can use it in unstable angina. Tobacco heart, dyspnea and pressure from the epigastrium towards heart. Shooting pain which starts from the heart or starts from the chest, they radiates towards the clavicle to the shoulder and the shoulder blade and the scapula, and it radiates to left hand. These are the characteristic symptoms of myocardial infarction. Extremities, deltoid rheumatism, especially right saddle deltoid rheumatism. Pains from the hips to knees. Pains affect large part of the limbs, either in thigh or calf muscles. Gout, multiple joints are affected in gout. Pains go from the back to the smaller back and to the sacrum. Lumbar pain of nervous origin is Kalmia latifolia. Weakness, numbness, pricking, and sense of coldness in the limbs. Pains along the ulnar nerve, which goes to index finger. Joints are red, hot, and swollen, which is a characteristic of gout. Tingling and numbness of left hand and left arm, which is characteristic of myocardial infarction. Kalmia latifolia is having sleeplessness. Modalities: worse from leaning forward, from looking down, motion and open air. That's all about Kalmia latifolia. Please keep watching Homeopathy in 2 Minutes for Students. Thank you.